Homer, Homer, wait. Wait for me. Wait for me.
Joanne, where are you going?
I'm going fishing.
With me?
Yeah. Me and Ruby Mae, we're going to catch old Charlie and get that $100. And then we're going to a cooking show with it.
No, Joanne, you're not going fishing with me.
Oh, yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Get out of this pond. If the sky above me fell, I wouldn't know what's going on. Cause I'm fishing, I'm a man on a mission. It's me and those fish matching wits fishing. I've got all my crucial gear, like my rod and my reel, and a cooler full of beer. Cause it's half of the appeal of fishing. But my only addiction is watching that bobber come heck or high water fishing. I've got a crappie jig caught in a tree. I've got a family of mosquitoes making lunch of me. But there's no place that I'd rather be. So when the weekend's over, first thing Monday, I'll call my boss that morning, say I got a bad disease. I ignored the early warnings, now it's taking hold of me. I'm calling in fishing, yeah, I'm in bad condition. And there's no antidote as long as this boat floats fishing. Big old night crawler there on a hook, just waiting for a big one to take a second look. But when a little one bites, I'll just reel him in and add a few inches to him. When I tell all my friends about the 30-inch bass that about to pull me in, you ought to see my stringer, it was covered in the end with fishes, and they were delicious. If I had my way, I'd spend every day fishing. I might feel like a slob, but if my wife took a third job, I could stay out here fishing.